Okay, we're gonna show you how to swap a sash. It's really easy. Just raise the sash up 3 or 4 inches, tilt it in, and lay it flat. Flat like a pancake. Then just whack it, like that, and like that. That's all there is to it. So when you get your new sash, just grab a hold of it, set it right back down in there. Do that a couple times to make sure it's seated down into the balances. That's all there is to it.